one person who is determined to make her performance stand out is 19-year-old Misha Bryan, who came through the Manchester auditions.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T, take care one last time.
That was absolutely fantastic.
And today, she's taken a big risk in order to try and make a big impression once again.
My final performance for me is a big cry out. I've got a rap at the start of it that I've made up, which talks about my past life experiences. There's a lot of things that have hurt me in the past. Me being able to learn and grow through them, it's just, I can't. Looking back on the last 5 years, I never ever would have pictured myself here. You know, being able to have accomplished what I've accomplished.
3, 2, 1, and you go.
I don't think I've ever been so ready before. Like, before I was ready, now I'm ready.
Why, hello, Miss Misha.
Hello, Kelly.
How are you feeling?
I'm good, thanks. Hoping to put in a good performance.
Okay, what's the song?
Survivor.
All right. Let's
hear it. As I walk through the valley, whole heart on my sleeve, I represent for the voiceless eye on the streets. Abandoned just 3 months old, the pain, and nobody knows. Picture this, picture me, picture her. That's pain beyond words, but a lesson to be learned. I count my blessings, not my troubles. I am who I am, giving thanks to all the struggle. I'm giving thanks to all the tears, cause it's made me who I am. Surviving 19 years, still I'm here, still I stand. I'm a survivor, I'm not gonna give up.
Appreciate that about you as an artist. Thank you very much, Misha, for what you brought to me.
I love her effort. I love the effort.
So refreshing.
I've liked her every time I've seen her.
Yeah.
I didn't see her as a contender until now.
Wowza. What was that, honey?
Oh, crazy. And then when I'm walking off stage and all these hands, I'm only Misha Bryan.
So Misha sets the standard, but there are plenty of others in the girls category waiting to provide strong competition.